All right, yo, what's up? It's your boy. Tristana tap. Seeing what we can do. Mordekaiser's probably gonna do some work on us. Always have a rough time with Mordekaiser. Honestly, going into jungle. Wasn't what should we should have gone second. We should have gone jump second. That's what smart boys do. When our cooldowns are up, we can probably kill him. Yep. Alright, cool. So we only had to use a little bit, and we got a lot of bit back. I'm gonna need the extended warranty. Go ahead and get a pink. We'll be pushing back to us now. Our second item is gonna clearly have to be a PD or something. Bring on the bad guys. He is clearing out this jungle, which I'm actually okay with. We're down 7 CS, but we have that first blood gold. Half to melt. We have ignite in a second. Either backs or he doesn't. If he doesn't, we take a plate and get level 6. I think we actually want to push him in. Make sure we get 6 before he does. Thank you. up my plate. I don't know where our movement is. We can get a second plate. He's eventually gonna outscale us, is the problem. Like, if he gets in range of his ult, he's just gonna be a problem. I'm gonna take that plate and that pushing wave. Actually, I think I wanna clear this. Greedy. He keeps using his pull for that purpose. That's allowing me to get control of his wave.
Ooh, I like the look of this, baby.
We can go ahead and pink the river. We win that. I don't know what Jinx is doing. I still played that poorly, but we'll be alright. What to do, baby boo? He didn't get the mountain drake though. This is a little rough. Thank God he's bad. I have my jump and my flash. Always thank them for the rotation there.
Can't wait to try this out.
Sorry, I'm mad sniffly. This he keeps trying to solo shit, and it's gonna get him killed. That's fine. You can kill him now, whatever. Cooldowns, or at least most of them. There you go, Yi gets a double. That was closer than it should have been. Also, maybe could have killed him if I don't push him away. Okay. Pretty obviously what I need to know next. What I need to get next, I should say.
An ally has been slain. Turret plating will soon fall.
You just need to go ahead and group. They can see you, right? What is that, another mountain? Yeah. Tower. And then we just walk right to top lane and fight this idiot with all our cooldowns up. I still don't remember if I can QSS is bullshit or not. I'm gonna get that tower. Shit. That one too. Like, I super misplayed that. I can't even really be mad. I should have just gone over a wall or something. But they get two towers for me, so it's super worth. don't have Ignite and I don't have my ult, I don't think I want to fight him. I literally don't know if I can kite him out well enough. There you go. Yeah, we take tower super fast. Still got one anyway, get the tower. That's what we came for. So I can't be too upset. But I could have played that better. But they have no outer towers at 19 minutes. I don't know if he can hold that or not. I don't think he can if they see just three. They see just four. Alright, that's fine then. Couldn't tell if he got it or I got it. He got it. I'm gonna fight that. I thought for sure they would engage. I think we have two pushing lanes. Thank you. is correct. That's fine. You can slow him, that'd be great. There you go. Now he said, let me end it on my double kill. I'm doing mad work. I think we have to honor the Fizz, honestly. The Fizz hit that rotate that saved our life. Like, the Fizz hit that good rotate too, so we have to honor the Fizz. Didn't even get an S. So disappointing.